Look, I'm not supposed to talk about it.
Come on, man, it's me, I'm cool.
Dude, I respect the fact that you're cool, but I'm not supposed to say anything, and therefore I'm not gonna say anything.
Okay. Well, you know I'm not gonna tell anyone.
Yeah, I didn't say that you would.
Paul told me anyway.
Paul told you about Terry?
What are you doing?
Look, I got a jet.
Why?
I got a jet.
Hey, what? Why? Wait, wait, Benson, wait. Hey, it's a simple question.
I said fuck off, okay? You're really starting to annoy the shit out of me.
Ben, you want to take my advice? Go back to Paul's and play the games with the kids, okay? And stay out of my way.
Get on the ground!
Damn, look who's packing. We're just messing with you, noob. Hey, you probably want to keep that up front, though. Quick draw. Later, Ethan. Hey, noob, don't shoot your pants off.
I'm surprised you feel this way.
I don't. Are we gonna do this or what?
Yeah. Come on. Do you have any lube?
No.
I can't get it in. What's so funny?
Nothing. I'm ticklish.
Yeah, right.
I am.
Did you drag me all the way up here just so you could laugh at me?
No.
Then why are we here?
Because you were available.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Let's go.
It's not working.
Oh, Jesus. You know, the only reason I came up here in the first place was because I felt sorry for you.
So being in this isn't going to make us gay, right?
What do you mean?
Well, the movie's about David, and he's gay. So I just don't want that to make us gay, because we're not gay. He's gay. He's Gavid.
Sorry. It gets me every time.
I think it's great that David's finally getting the respect he deserves for shoving his hand up a puppet's ass. We're all so very proud of you, David. Good job, buddy.
I'll kill you.
With what? Your little hand pussy?
I told you, you're not supposed to talk about Bootsy that way,
oh,
right, Mom?
Bootsy?
It's just a doll, sweetie.
It's okay, David. Doug can talk about me however he wants.
This supermarket is trying to kill us! You! Potassium bromide, do you know what that is? Are you okay, sir?
It is known to induce renal cell tumors, mesotheliomas of the peritoneum.
Can I call someone for you?
Or? Death! Delicious! Strawberry flavored duck!
Okay, I'm calling security.
Yes!
Yeah, okay, Dean, we'll see you in 5. Hey, but seriously, dude, don't eat my Skittles.
Help us!
This is part of the game, right?
Holy mother of crap! Was.
For the last time, I'm not making this up, okay? She's upstairs, a real, live, dead ghost.
Excuse me.
Look, I'm sure it was just one of the actors.
Who beat the crap out of me and then vanished?
You saw something?
Look, this isn't part of the game, jerk. Tim, I'm getting out of here and you should do the same.